A juvenile is accused of breaking into a local daycare center and setting it on fire. Winston-Salem firefighters responded to the Head Start Center on Big House Gaines Boulevard last Saturday. No one was hurt in the fire. Police say the juvenile will be charged with felony breaking and entering and felony burning of a schoolhouse. They haven't said exactly how old that suspect is.